Okay, there were like some students from Germany, Crimea, Lithuania, Slovakia, Turkey, to the force for peace. We have Hitler and Bishop President Stay in our city. Let me firstly introduce myself. My name is Antonio Zadomir, and I'm a doctor of astrophysics, the University of Athens, also scientific director in the House of Knowledge and Science here at Gita. I mean this house here. The subject of our discussion today will be the Euripus or Euripus phenomenon, which is unique all over the world and has made Gita known worldwide, or could make Antigua known worldwide. Here, flat, and here, air. But it's an ideal case. The reality is different. As you know, the Earth's surface has the continents, and so this hypothetical high time wave is blocked. The sun contribution is at most 30% or 20%. If we define photo location of the Euripus Challenge of Antigua, it is without cafes. The Euripus Challenge has a width of about 39 meters and a length of about 30 meters, depth 8.5 meters. What you observe? A general description. Okay? What you observe? It's created by the gravitation of the Moon in the East Mediterranean and is directed towards the West. When it reaches the South Aegean, it heads north and arrives in the east coast of Asia. Here is divided in two waves. The first one enters the South Aegean, and the other one the North Aegean. However, the wave entering the South Aegean reaches the Euripus Channel, the bridge here, 1 hour and 15 minutes earlier than the other one, because the road is short. So when the south wave arrives in Euripus, we notice a rise of the level of water in the south part of the channel, which goes up 30 or 40 centimeters. This rise in the water level is the cause of the flow of water from south to north. 6 hours later, the conditions are reversed, because in the meantime, the wave entering the north of the coast bay is towards west. Here is divided in two waves. The first one enters the south of the coast. The other one, the north of the coast. The first one arrives here in the bridge 1 hour and 15 minutes earlier. And so we have a level difference about 30 or 40 centimeters. Due to this difference, this level difference, we have a flow from south to north. 6 hours later, the conditions are reversed, and we have a flow from north to south. This is the ideal case for the phenomenon, when we have wind, strong wind, for example. The phenomenon is not so regular and so beautiful. We can estimate the flow of the stream, provided it is not during the spring phase, when the stream is totally controlled. The port authorities of Antigua issued an information lifted, which includes the direction of the streams for a long moment. This one here. Why Euripus or Euripus? The word Euripus or Euripus consists of the words L plus V, it means brass flow. The terminology Euripus is used internationally to signify streams with a steady rush. Who started the phenomenon? The first who found out the cause of the phenomenon was Aristotle. Another known researcher of the Asian has found the cause of the phenomenon was also Aristotle. These phrases here indicate the tide as the cause of the phenomenon. It's nonsense. Other researchers who started the phenomenon were Tito the Libyan, Plinius, Mansell, the English captain, Niaoulis, the Greek captain, but the solution was given by Professor Dimitris Ignitis, who was, however, based on the material of the former researchers. This explanation is the explanation I mentioned before. And here, Dimitris Ignitis, Professor of Astronomy and Meteorology, University of Athens. He was this researcher who gives the explanation I mentioned before. Thank you very much for your attention.